You can fight with God and be saved. He says, I've seen God face to face with my life, was saved. In fact, I think if you don't wrestle with God, you may never know who God created you to be. You should fight with God. You should have deep, intense conversations with God about who you are and who He created you to become. And He'll let you think you've won when you come out on the other side, the person He created you to be.